fact that we don't have great news today should surprise no one who has been reading the papers over the last 12 months. Of course, there are other elements at play, but rising trade tensions are the major factor to the stories today. Over the last year, we have seen a range of new tariffs put in place, affecting widely traded goods. Trade simply cannot play its full role in driving GDP growth when levels of uncertainty are so high. Greater uncertainty means definitely lower investment and consumption. Investment in particular has a quite pronounced impact on trade. And this is reflected in the numbers. It is therefore urgent that we resolve tensions and focus on charting a positive path forward for global trade, which responds to the real challenges in today's economies. There is potential for a slight improvement in 2020, but that is very much dependent on an easing of the trade tensions over this period. We are not in good shape at this point in time. If trade tensions continue to increase, we could see an even more significant dampening effect on the global economy and trade expansion. So let's all work to avoid that.